a moment in our nation's history and our life history where we must go beyond our family cycle to reach out and touch the lives of those who do not have.
Every person must be free so that the children of the last privilege can go to school.
Let's develop the spirit of sacrifice and sharing with those who do not have.